Hello everybody, I'm Bibby here and welcome back to my channel. It is now time for an announcement video here on my YouTube channel where I will be talking about what is coming up for the schedule for the fall. But this is not the actual schedule for the rest of the year, because I'm going to tell you guys the schedule of what I am planning to do for the fall of this year. And I will still make that video of the big changes, the videos are coming up in that live stream that I'm going to be doing. But this is going to be an announcement video that I want to present to you guys of the schedule that I will be having this fall. So, first, I wanted to announce before I announce the fall schedule. I'm going to upload there tonight a year anniversary special for The Burst Battle 1. Now, what inspired me to make these gameplay specials like this is because I've seen other YouTubers do it, and I'll do it for the people who are on my Discord server. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I just wanted to announce that I'll be up there tonight. So be on the lookout for that. It won't be a premiere, but it will still be fun to see. Because I'm doing something else there tonight as well when it's uploaded. And it's gonna be an exciting one as well. What else? The schedule. So here's the schedule I am planning to do for this fall. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays will be an episode of Derek Dallas versus Money Cards for season 2. Saturdays, it will be Color Wars prime time. And Tuesdays, it will be Chill and Gaming with David. Now, this is how these two shows are gonna work. Chill and Gaming with David, and Kyle Wars. So, as per Kyle Wars, and it's going to be a new game show that is going to be on my YouTube channel starting September 5th. Yes, September 5th, in about 5 days from now, it will be the series premiere. And a certain someone is going to be hosting it from via my Discord server. So, I'm going to say this right now, Paige. Go check his channel at From911. He's going to be hosting Cowboys via my Discord server from my YouTube channel. So it's gonna be up this Saturday. It'll be a premiere event upload. I'm thinking about doing it at 8/7 Central. So please look out for that. It's gonna be a great one. It's gonna be on Saturdays. Not every Saturday, keep that in mind. It's gonna be on Saturdays. Now as for Chill and Gaming with David 3000, since Luke has been doing this Friday show, I have decided why not create something like that. Not fully, but it's going to be a live stream series. It's not going to be a podcast. That won't be until next year. It depends. Because I don't want to host my own for this channel, that is. So how this is gonna work. For the first 10 to 20 minutes, it's gonna be every Tuesday at 4:30 Central, and or even 5:40 Central, who knows. And what's gonna happen is that I am gonna be doing the live stream where it's just gonna be me, you know, using OBS to go live, interacting with the guys for about the first 20 minutes or so. And I will also, after that, we are going to be doing 4 segments, 4 gameplays. It's going to be 4 gameplays. It's going to be what game I can choose. And I'll be using my game capture card. So I'll be doing that. And so we have that. And after that, we might talk one more after that. And that'll be the show. And I'll have some topics to talk about as well. Whatever I have in my mind, of course. So I think this is going to be a good show that's going to premiere tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow at 4th Central is going to be the series premiere of Chill and Gaming with David 3000. So be on the lookout for that. And also make sure I have notifications on, so that way you won't miss the show. What else? We have that. And we also have Color Wars. And also, there is going to be a new podcast. Which I believe is going to happen this upcoming Sunday. September 6th. And that will be Knock It In. It's not going to be on my channel. It's going to be on Patreon channel via StreamYard. And it's going to be a game show podcast. Which I think you guys are going to enjoy Sundays. Whatever time it's going to happen, I'll let you guys know on my favorite Dynasty Facebook page. Please follow me on there if you want to see more updates. I might even put on my Instagram as well, who knows. Just in the stories. So, yeah, I'll be doing that, so I hope you're all looking forward to it. What else? I have that. And is there anything else I'm forgetting? Oh, yes. I'm going to say this right here, right now, before I close this off. Starting on September 5th to October 10th, I'll be taking a break from Discord. Now, the main reason why I'll be taking a break on Discord from September 5th to October 10th is because I just want to have my break, because I tried to win this past March, but I'll explain that in another video of the reason why. I don't want anybody to be questioning me about it, because the information will happen soon. I'm not going to say when, or I'll mention it on Rant and Rave, but yeah, the situation, I'll be in a separate video. Which I'm not really hurt about it, but you know, it's gonna be. But it's a different story. Once again, I don't want to receive any questions. So we have that. You know, for those who are on my Facebook, Instagram, you can still receive me questions. So follow me on Instagram at David34541 _. And also for Twitch, I'm gonna say this right now, I forgot to say this earlier. I'm gonna stream on Twitch Saturdays and Wednesdays. So that is gonna probably be my new schedule temporary. So my Twitch schedule is gonna be Wednesdays and Tuesdays. The time schedule, I'm not quite sure. I'll let you guys know my David Dynasty Facebook page. Also, I've been doing a lot of, I've been doing a lot of, Big Charlie's Deal No Deal gameplays, which will be coming up starting next week, or this weekend, I should say. And while I'm breaking on Discord, Cloud Wars will still be going on. And what's gonna happen is I'm gonna make a lot of gameplay videos. It'd be Mario games, Animal Crossing. Even though I haven't done one in a long time. So I'll try to get back doing that. So yeah, that's basically my plan, ladies and gentlemen. So that is gonna end for this video. Is there anything else I want to say before I close this off? I'll still be available for Rant and Raven bird call moderating this show, just so we're clear. So yeah, anyways, I think that's gonna end for this video. I wanna thank everybody for watching, and yeah, I will, see you guys in my next video, so, bye-bye everybody. I'm checking my vital signs, yeah, my battle line's going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words are life physics, a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Ages.